We are now going to take you inside a photo shoot that is all about saving lives. It's the latest tool Greenville County is using to give man's best friend a home.
Hey, good girl.
Yes, sir.
Her name is Sparkles, and oh, does she have a story to tell.
She was a stray running at large in Spartanburg County, and Spartanburg County sends their animals into Greenville.
It's at the Greenville County Animal Care that Elaine Gale found her and the seven adorable puppies she just gave birth to. And it's safe to say Elaine found her just in time.
She was on death row. She was going to be put to sleep the next day.
But now Sparkles and her pups are in front of the camera lens, and it's all thanks to Todd Williams at Magnolia Studios.
I have been active for years and years in taking in strays, getting them spayed and neutered, and finding them new homes. And by living in downtown Greenville, I was no longer able to take in animals myself, so I was trying to find a way to help out the animals any way I could.
Williams volunteers his time with the hopes of giving animals without much time left a home.
The county runs a shelter and has been very creative in looking for ways to market animals. They have adoption days, they have fundraisers.
And now, professional shots for free that speak for themselves.
That's really what we're after, is telling the dog's story. And the best way to do that is their expressions told through their eyes.
And it's working. Once the photos are put online, the calls start coming in.
A bunch of the photos he's taken, animals are adopted.
A photo that, in the end, is so much more. And yes, those dogs need a home. Something very similar to this is happening in Spartanburg County as well, where they are also seeing big success in getting their animals adopted out.